and Sting celebrated along with each and every WCW athlete the return of the WCW World Title. There is a new World Heavyweight Champion. He is Sting with World Championship Wrestling. The balloons, the purple and the gold, coming from the ceiling. And ladies and gentlemen, last night at Starcade was the biggest night in professional wrestling history. And we are so proud that you could be with us. And I said Iron Mike Tenay, introduced myself, of course, because we are going to make a very special introduction right now. We want to welcome back to Nitro, as you see the Nitro girls dancing, a man that brought us right back here where we belong, Mike Tenay.
And Tony, it's great to be back home with, yes, WCW Monday Nitro. And last night at Starcade, he did it. The reason behind the return to World Championship Wrestling in Nitro. And we're speaking of our broadcast colleague, the living legend himself, Larry Zbyszko.
Well, last night at Starcade, fans, and we certainly are going to talk a lot about this. It was really a clean sweep. You talk about titles for WCW. Diamond Dallas Page became the United States Heavyweight Champion. Larry Zbyszko, like we said, won. Defeated Eric Bischoff. Therefore, Nitro continues under the banner of World Championship Wrestling. And Sting became the World Heavyweight Champion, defeating Hollywood Hogan. As you look at the Nitro girls, we are set now to bring in the man who brought us back here. The man who brought Nitro back to WCW. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome back the living legend, Larry Zbyszko.
Yes, sir. Larry, come on out here,
brother.
Here
we go.
And returns a champion for Larry Zbyszko, Mike Tenay. No gold belt last night at all, but he got the biggest gold last night completely. Come on back here, fella.
And he certainly deserved the plaudits of this capacity crowd, no question about it.
Yes,
and all we can say is we are not worthy, Larry.
You are the man, Larry Zbyszko. And let me say this, Larry, and I know you got a lot to talk about. For you 18 to 25 young men who still live with your mom, who don't have a job, who are NWO fans, let me suggest the Cartoon Network, I'm sure Space Ghost Coast to Coast, is on right now because this man has brought Nitro back to WCW.
You know, I brought this shirt out. I wear it with pride. It was no problem throwing Bischoff around and wiping the mat with his face, but was only able to outsmart the New World Order because one man walked out with tradition in his blood, and I'm talking about Bret Hart.
Bret Hart did, and Larry, let me say, your win coupled with the win by Diamond Dallas Page becoming the U.S. champ and Sting becoming the world champ will go down as the biggest night in the history of this great organization.
And now, Mr. Hall, the man who instigated everything, I'm coming after you.
That's exactly right, because on January 24th, the living legend will get his chance at Scott Hall by winning that match last night.
Well, that's part of the deal. Scott Hall, Larry Zbyszko, as part of the big sold-out pay-per-view.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, as you know, they always come out here and say, if you're NWO, you are NWO for life. We can change that right now because NWO is for
losers, and they lost last night. We have a big program. We're going to get to the ring right now with the first action, the first match this week on WCW Monday Nitro.
Yeah, the New World Order is forgotten.
Yes, it is. What a night, what a day, what a week, and what a holiday season. So good to have you with us. Larry, whatever you want, man. You want some tea? You want some water? Sit up here and talk to us.
Give me a nap to get the lipstick off.
Yeah, you got painted pretty good coming up here.
I'll suffer.
You sure will. Glacier will begin things here on WCW Monday Nitro. And you know, when we arrived to the Baltimore Arena today, early like we always do, and you could see now, the people who last week on this program, I'm talking about cameramen, I'm talking about people who work behind the scenes, who all had to endure what we endured last week with the NWO coming out, making everyone wear this NWO Monday Nitro shirt. You could see that everyone was relieved. It was a breath of fresh air that Larry Zbyszko, Sting, Diamond Dallas Page had led the WCW charge last night into the history book.
Tony, it's certainly a sense of relief for me, knowing that I'm not going to have to broadcast this evening under the physical threats and the duress of the New World Order.
Well, let me say this. As long as a living legend is out here, don't worry about being under duress.
Well, it is a night of celebration for World Championship Wrestling. It doesn't come without the controversy that was a major part of Starrcade. A fast count from referee Nick Patrick, who showed, in my opinion, his true NWO colors that thankfully was overturned by Bret Hart, and Sting, as a result, was crowned the new World Heavyweight Champion.
The Holy Grail is back where it belongs, and the Heavyweight Championship of the World is now back in WCW.
Well, top to bottom, Starrcade will go down as one of the most action-packed nights ever. Truly the most anticipated night in the history of our sport, living up to its expectations. But one of the big matches last night, getting Goldberg against Steve Mongo McMichael. And you're not going to find a harder hitting matchup than these two men had. And thanks to Goldberg bringing a table to ringside, he got a win.
Talking behind each other's backs. Now they are face to face.
And pretty soon, fist to fist.
Oh man, this is gonna be great.
What a stomp. Good grief. Look, Goldberg with a spear.
This might be the opportunity he needed.
Unreal strength.
He's not looking good here. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
If he wants to win this thing, he's going to need to make some changes here. There's no way he can stay in this match if he doesn't find a way to fend off this attack.
I don't know. He just seems a little intimidated from the start. And I don't remember ever seeing him move that way.
Goldberg just barely got out of the way.
Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see the down with the jackhammer.
That should do it.
Two. Yes, takes it. Here is your winner.
match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
What a way to kick off the night. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.